497, 498, 499, 500.
Let's go heavy.
Yeah. Got it. Looking strong, Nick.
Go on, brush your shoulders off.
Red One is on the move.
Evening, ladies. What are you so excited about?
Of course, your boyfriend's here.
Okay.
Who's with Red?
Reach!
Someone took Nick. We're gonna find him.
I'm bringing in Jack O'Malley. He's probably the best tracker in the world.
The guy's a legend.
What am I doing here?
Last night, Red One, also known as St. Nicholas of Myra, was abducted from the North Pole complex.
Are you saying Santa Claus has been kidnapped?
Garcia?
What the hell?
You can't trust this guy. He's on the list. You don't mean...
Yes, that list. NL4. Are you telling me this clown is a level 4 naughty lister? A level 4 naughty lister?
Oh, is that funny to you?
Hey!
You're gonna help us find Nick.
Come on, let's go!
Grab a car.
For what?
You don't have a Wonder Woman action figure, do you?
It's not how it works. Come on.
There is much in here that is not of the natural world.
Who's that?
Krampus.
What are they doing?
They're playing Krapperslop.
I think if you don't need me here, I might just go back to the car.
We need to prepare for the possibility of no Christmas.
There's worse ways to go out than trying to save Santa Claus.
We got snowmen!
That was so disturbing.
Interesting.
My turn!
Oh my god.
Is my face still there?
Yeah, you look good.
Hey, Dad. I'd like you to meet Margaret.
Nice to meet you, Margaret.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Young.
Time sure does fly, doesn't it?
Sure does.
Take a straight and stronger course to the corner of your life. Make the White Queen run so fast. She hasn't got time to make you
is where we want to be.
You know, if you like, you could spend the rest of the night here.
I could spend the rest of my life here.
This was our home. We lived here.
Hi, I'm Mikey.
Roxanne Hall. How often is it that you run into high school sweetheart after 25 long years?
Two shots, please.
You can handle your liquor now?
I can always handle my liquor.
I don't know. I got a vomit-stained tuxedo that says different, but...
Wait,
I...
you still got your tuxedo from high school?
Yeah.
Really?
And it still fits.
Did have an ulterior motive for bringing you here.
You trying to whisk me away with you, huh?
Something like that.
Welcome to London, Mikey.
Rox, what the hell? Where did Jersey go?
Hell of a wake-up call, huh, Mike? I'm Roxanne's boss. You drive.
Somebody needs to tell me what the hell is going on.
Whoa, shit!
First time in London, Mike?
This first time out of the tri-state area.
2 nights ago, a list containing the identities of every U.S. spy was stolen. And to get it back, we need someone who is not on that list.
We need a nobody. A nobody I can trust.
So what, you guys like the FBI or something?
We work for the union.
We're looking for street smarts over book smarts.
Ow.
Reflex bad.
We get shit done.
What he said. Go! Reflex still bad.
Stop!
Huh?
Okay, here we go.
All right, yeah, he's dead. How dangerous is it gonna be?
Piece of cake. I mean, you know, unless it isn't.
Does this remind you of something?
Eighth grade janitor's closet.
That's the one.
Glad it's you and me. And I'm really glad I walked back into that bar.
You're welcome!
You're welcome!
Roxanne Hall?
Ma, how do you know that?
I always liked her for you.
What is she up to?
Should have seen her in high school.
Deputy Harris, hope your life's flying.
Beautiful day for it.
I never flew U.S. Marshal before. Why is he all chained up?
I have to get him to New York so we can testify against the Moretti crime family.
Okay, hey, you're the boss.
I can't seem to face up to the facts. I'm dancing nervous and I can't relax.
Is it always this bumpy?
No, a number of passengers have left their lunch up here. I can open a snack bar.
Can't sleep, cause my bed's on fire.
Your neck okay? You got a scratch there.
Maintenance. Occupational hazard.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'm a real life. Psycho killer.
Moretti is very disappointed in you, Winston, and he wants you dead.
Don't shoot him! We need him!
Mayday, mayday. We've been compromised. The pilot's a hitman.
I'm gonna tear you apart. The tiny little pieces, they're gonna need the entire forensics team to identify you.
Tell me how to fly this thing. Or we will die out here.
Clearly, you've mistaken me for somebody who actually gives me.
You hear that? Looks military.
You think it's there to help? It's there to shoot you down.
Come on, damn it!
Pull up! Y'all need a pilot?
Psycho killer. Just to say.
I'm about to lose everything that I've ever cared about, and I have no idea how to save it. But you do!
Trust me, kid, I'm no hero.
This Wolverine let down his entire world.
Well, my entire world needs you. Shake on it. Nicked it. Just got the tip with your little steak knife. This is what I'm talking about. Big slow motion action sequence. Who knows if you live or die?
Who's next?
Oh
my God.
Sabretooth, ready to die.
Wait. Time!
You look ridiculous.
People have waited decades for this fight. It's not gonna be easy.
Baby knife,
you shoot the double, you take him down. Side control, then full mount, and you ground and pound till he makes no sound because he's dead.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my God. Okay, good luck. I'm a huge fan.
Rated R.
I was sent to Tulsa, and I built something. Now, we have some trouble coming our way. They want a piece of my business.
We in this together.
Tulsa belongs to me now.
Oh, great. Buckle up. Here we go.
I don't answer to any man.
What happened to him?
Yeah, he's taking a nap.
Come to me. Come to me. Hear my call. Come to me. Professor. My dreams grow darker. Does evil come from within us? Or from beyond?
Who is coming to you, my child?
We are here encountering the vampire. Nosferatu.
This Friday.
What do we do?
Save everyone we can.
I have a plan.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Are you interested in learning about our Savior, Jesus Christ? Hi.
Good afternoon.
Hi, are you
My name is Sister Barnes, and
oh my gosh. Are you interested in learning more about the Church of Jesus Christ?
Come on in.
We can't come inside unless another woman is present.
My wife is home. Does that count?
Great.
You like pie?
Yeah.
My wife has pie in the oven.
I could tell that you are a very spiritually curious person.
I think it is good
to be religious, to find your faith in a doctrine you actually believe.
Well, our work here is done.
No, I will go and check on the pie. So sweet, silent
crazy.
We just need to go home.
I won't keep you if you wish to leave.
But I want you to choose which door to go through based on your faith.
What does this have to do with us leaving?
Everything.
I think that we're being studied.
It will make your hearts beat faster. It may even make you want to die. Do not be afraid. You will witness a miracle.
Asking the question on everyone's mind these days, what do you think about the Batman?
I'm frightened. This whole city's gone to hell in a handbasket.
Well, he's breaking the law, ain't he? So they ought to catch that freak and lock him up.
I won't say it's gonna be easy, but catching criminals is what we do. So this one dresses up like Dracula, so what? We're gonna take him down. What do we know about this Batman?
He's been beating the tar out of muggers and dope peddlers out there the last few weeks.
He's mostly been seen at night driving that hot rod of his 100 miles an hour.
And now he's even attacking our brave police.
Nice car.
This man is not a hero, he's a criminal. And his time in Gotham is up.
Mischief afoot, sir?
3 explosions in 2 weeks. Peculiar. There's something more going on here.
He knows too much. He's an itch that needs to get scratched.
The Kings don't run this court anymore. The Jester does.
Bang!
Look out!
We could be looking at an all-out gang war on the streets of Gotham.
This is a losing battle. 100 other monsters will show up to replace anyone you take down.
Probably. But now they'll all know I'm coming for them.
My name's Pip Fitzmoby. For the last few months, I've been investigating the Andy Bell case.
Oh, and just so you know, they got the wrong person.
They're not brave like you. They're too scared to do.
Always believe that your brother was innocent.
So if he didn't, who did?
Guess that's what we need to find out.
There were a million discrepancies about that night.
Any one of them could have killed Andy.
What are you girls talking about?
Tennis. Nudes.
Max Hastings, he's trusted. Be careful.
You've been stalking me.
Such a good girl, Pip.
And if they find out you're looking for them, isn't there a chance I could come after you?
Andy, will you speak to us?
This is gonna end badly. It was 5 years ago, and everyone except for you wants to forget it ever happened. Just trying to find out the truth.
So I was an only suspect, which means we're already one step ahead of the police.
Nice work, Sarge.
Sarge? What are you gonna do?
You'll see.
I think it's time you gave this up.
I thought he lost Sal. I don't want to lose you too.
Who was Andy Bell?
I thought I'd be happier at 40.
You are happy, and I'm not 40, asshole.
You don't look happy. I feel like you're having a midlife crisis.
Well, I feel like you're high on mushrooms, so you don't know shit.
To Elliot.
No, not the whole bag.
May you experience a new level of consciousness tonight.
Oh my God, are you guys tripping?
Oh.
I don't feel anything.
That's because we don't tolerate drugs well.
Hey, freak.
Who are you?
Elliot.
Dude, I'm you.
You're me.
What's up?
I don't have a gap in my teeth.
Yeah, wear your retainer.
Left boob, one cup smaller than the right.
I'm actually kind of hot for being middle-aged.
I'm 39 years old. That's not middle-aged.
No, that is middle-aged.
No, it's not. I am a very young adult.
I'm so jealous you guys had good trips.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Dude, I know mom can be annoying, but be nice to her. And go hang out with your brothers.
Ow, Max!
Also, can you avoid anyone named Chad?
Good morning, Elliot. Have you met Chad?
Elliot, you freak. I put my number in your phone the other night, but I did not know this would work. Wait a minute, hang on.
Basement! Basement!
Dude, I gotta go. You were so lucky. Life will never be the same as it is right now. Just take my advice and we'll be fine.
Oh my God!
I think.
What's going on with you?
I just feel like everything that used to make sense doesn't anymore.
The only thing you can't get back is time. It goes by so fast.
I still need you. I'm literally an idiot. You're not an idiot.
If we weren't the same person, do you think you'd even like me?
You're just saying that because you're young and dumb.
But if you weren't young and dumb, you'd never be brave enough to do anything. Maybe you need to listen to my advice for once. Can we kiss?
No.
What? Can I at least touch my old ass?
Oh my God, you need to be locked up.